Hello my dear students, welcome back to my YouTube channel Study Materials. I am your English teacher. Today we are going to discuss about your next poems, question and answers, that is Spring. Let's begin with glossary. Doth, does. Doth is a olden word, okay, that is does. Madu. Here are some other adverbs: a, ei, old use, okay, or poetical, always, continually. These words meaning is poetical, always, continually. Okay, these are the words belongs to Scottish English. Doth means madu. Do, does, did antidala adu. Does, doth, does, madu. Next one, may. By means of noun, may is hawthorn flower. Suvasaneyulla hoogalu. Okay, noun alle nodadadre suvasaneyulla hoogalu. Hawthorn, a type of tree with red or white flowers, which often grows beside country roads and has red berries in autumn. ಸುವಾಸನೆಯುಳ್ಳ ಹೂಗಳ ಗಿಡ. ಅವು ಗಿಡಗಳು ಹೆಂಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ರೆಡ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ವೈಟ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಟ್ಯೂನ್. ಬೈ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಬ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ಟು ಸಿಂಗ್, ಸ್ವರ ಕೂಡಿಸು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಟ್ಯೂನ್ಸ್. ಬೈ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಬ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕಲ್ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಅನದರ್ that produce a pleasing pattern of sound. Swaragalu, okay, tunes, swaragalu. Gay, cheerful, ullasa bharita. Lay, short narrative poem, in this context short song, sanna geete. Frisk, jump and run about playfully. ನೆಗೆ ಜಿಗಿತ ಅಂದರೆ ಖುಷಿಯಿಂದ ಆಟ ಆಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ನೆಗೆಯೋದಕ್ಕೆ, ಜಿಗಿಯೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಫ್ರಿಸ್ಕ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸಸ್. ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ವಿತ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್. ಟಾಕ್ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪ್ರಿಂಗ್ in the poem. Write down what you say. Eighth one, why does the poet consider spring as the year's most pleasant season? Answer, all plants, creeper and trees bloom in spring. It is not cold. The birds sing and the maids dance in joy. So, the poet considers spring as the year's most pleasant season. Next one, beat one. Describe the streets of the town in spring. Answer, young lovers meet and old wives sit in the sun to hear birds' song. Cuckoo, jug-jug, puvi, tuvita-tu. These are the songs of birds. They produce sounds like this. Okay. Next one, in autumn, ripe paddy fields give out a sweet smell. Can you think of a plant or a tree that breathes sweet in spring? Answer, yes. Plant or tree breathes sweet in spring. such as plant, jasmine plant, tree, mango tree, creeper, night queen, creeper. They didn't ask creeper, but you can write it. Okay. They only asked plant and tree. Okay. Next one. Next one. Second one. In the poem, the poet tells us about the pleasant experiences of the senses in spring. Find examples of the senses of sight, smell, touch, and sound. Tell your friend which example you like most. Write 6 to 8 sentences about what we can see, hear, smell, and feel in spring. Answer. Example for this. In spring, we can sight blossoms in plants, maids dance, lambs play, lovers meet, and old wives sitting. We can feel the smell of the fields. We can feel touch of daisies kissing our feet. We can hear sound of bird singing, cuckoo feet, jug jug, pui, tui tu tu. Okay. Next one, writing. Work with your partner and do this exercise. Here it is. If winter comes, can spring be far behind? Sorry. If winter comes, can spring be far behind? This is an English proverb. It says, don't worry, that difficult day has come. Pleasant days will follow. In this poem, winter is over, spring has come. The poet is excited by the changes it has brought with it. He brings out the pleasant experiences of the senses in the spring.